Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. The interiors you're seeing right now are a 10-point star through a two-mirror system within a Sierra Spalted Maple Kaleidoscope. This is handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com. The mirror system inside here is a narrow two-mirror system, so it's creating the 10 points to the central mandala. Now let me show you what's creating all that gorgeous color and texture. Inside the object chamber is lamp-worked glass by Peggy Kittleson, and there's dichroic glass, cobalt, cream, rose colors, greens, an exquisite mix of delicate glass pieces that float and flow inside the object chamber. Now the end of the object chamber is a solid black acrylic layer, and this is where they sign their work by etching directly into it. Sierra 2017, Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The fitting is an anodized aluminum and it spins effortlessly. The barrel on this one has so much character and the gorgeous woodworking to it. This is a spalted maple barrel that Steve has hand-turned on the lathe, and then he matches it with a beautiful walnut burl to the eyepiece. Just a gorgeous finish and character to the wood. Steve also builds a solid walnut base with cork feet and a black suede lining. So if you have an executive gift or a special occasion, we can order an engraved plate to go directly onto the base for you. It has a total width of over 6 1/4 inches, and the kaleidoscope itself has a total length over 10 inches, and a diameter across the eyepiece at 2 1/2 inches, and the actual mirror system opening is about 3/8 inch. The diameter across the object chamber is approximately 2 inches. This is a Sierra Series kaleidoscope in spalted maple with walnut, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.